Hello, people of Ghana. Hello, YouTube. It's DIY Elikem here. I do a lot of things. DIY, anything DIY, I love to do that. And today I'm just going to show you my package that I shopped online from Amazon, and it was shipped to me to DHL. Actually, I shopped this to the DHL eShop, where you can shop anything you want from the US online. You can actually shop anything you want from the US online, and then you will have it delivered to you here in Ghana from any shop in the US. You don't need to buy the grade A or the grade one fix here in Ghana. Just go to the right website and you shop through DHL's eShop. I'm going to leave a link down in the description below that you can use to shop anything you want. Okay, now let's go to what is in my package. It's just a water distiller and a pure 99.99 silver rod for colloidal silver that I shopped online to start doing my new colloidal silver. I actually got this water distiller because the water distiller that I was using previously is made by myself. I made it myself, so then I decided to shop one like that is made by a company. So this is the box. You can see this is the box it came in with. You can see the customer, the commercial invoice right here. So I'm going to open this now and see what's inside there. Let's start opening it since I received it today. Okay. So in here we have our water distiller. You see, this thing looks like a little bit small online. This is our water distiller lid box. You see the whole thing over there. See the water distiller. And in this is going to be my silver rods. I'll quickly open this for you to see what the silver rods look like. That is it to me. I actually shopped this from different stores, but then it was gathered and sent to me in one box. That is what you get if you shop from the DHL eShop online. And this is all hot in this. It's a wash. Colloidal silver generator. As you can see, it's a colloidal silver generator. Think about this colloidal silver thing. And then we have my silver rods inside here. Yeah, it's a pure silver, pure 99.99 silver. You can use this for anything, like for your rings and all that, but this actually for medicine, to make medicine, you understand? Yeah, so that's all. Nah, that's not all. I have a connector. I have an alligator free connector that I'm going to connect. If you've watched my colloidal silver videos, you know that I use these connectors to connect to the silver rods, and then I put them into the distilled water. So here, this is how things come in the distilled water. To clean inside the distilled water. Yeah, that's one of the things they added. And these are the charcoal filters to filter the water to make sure the waters are like the water is clean and neat. And basically, this is it. This is the water distiller. And this is where you collect the water that you distill. Actually, this thing looks it looks small online, but getting it might look bigger. You know, it looks bigger than what I saw online actually. So this is a water distiller. This is everything. You can see the fan over here to cool the steam down, and it comes through here. It comes through here. The steam collector, and it comes through here. You pour your water into this. Amazing. These are the block to it. So yeah, from this is that's my So my colloidal silver, the setting I'm going to use to do any colloidal silver. So yeah, man. Yes, sir. Thank you, people, for watching.